You know, our Jenny has done incredibly well, Rob. She's the first member of our family to study at Harvard. She's a very capable and ambitious young woman.
Oh, Dad.
No, it's true, Jenny.
But what about you, Rob? How do you see your career? Do you see yourself going into management?
Me? No, not really. I'm more of a writer.
Really? What kind of things do you write?
You know, interviews, reviews, things like that. And I'm doing a lot of work for the online magazine.
Rob's a very talented writer, Dad. He's very creative.
That's great, but being creative doesn't always pay the bills.
You know, my dad's a very keen photographer. He took all of these photos.
Oh, Rob won't be interested in those.
But I am interested. I mean, I like photography. And I think I recognize some of these people.
That's because most of them are of Jenny.
But there are some great jazz musicians, too. That's Miles Davis. And isn't that John Coltrane? And that's Wynton Marsalis.
You know about Wynton Marsalis?
Know about him? I've interviewed him.
How incredible. I love that guy. He's a hero of mine.
Well, he's a really nice guy. I spent a whole day with him, chatting and watching him rehearse.
Really? I want to hear all about it.
Have a cookie, Rob.
Go ahead, son. Sally makes the best cookies in New York. Oh.